Good morning, Vikings. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Jade, and here are your announcements for Thursday, April 18, 2019. Library closed for 2 weeks. Attention, Vikings. The library will be closed for 2 weeks, beginning Monday, April 22nd, until Friday, May 3rd. The library reopens on Monday, May 6th. Seniors, clear your obligations this week before the graduation rush begins in May. Everyone, please return any books you are no longer using. You may still borrow books until the last week of school. While the library is closed, there will be no overdue charges. Visit the library this week to avoid the rush in May when the library reopens. Thank you. United States Navy Speaker Session rescheduled. Aloha, Vikings. The U.S. Navy representatives needed to reschedule their visit to Hilo High. Petty Officer Holly and his colleagues will be here on Tuesday, April 23rd at 8:30 a.m. You still have time to come sign up. See Ms. Lawrence or Ms. Frias in A1 to sign up and get a pass. Donate to the food basket. Hey Vikings, let's show our support in Viking spirit by donating canned and non-perishable food items to the Hawaii Food Basket. Donations will be accepted in room A1 for the entire week of April 15th to the 18th. The National Honor Society will be making the donation on behalf of Hilo High School at the end of the week. K-Vikes will be back after these messages.
Good morning, seniors. This message is for you. Time is getting closer to that big day. 13 plus years of hard work and hopefully some education, which has prepared you for what is to come, more hard work. I believe that Hilo High has provided you the necessary tools to help you make your mark in society. This is the good news. The not so good news is that each of you will need to start making good choices now, especially since we are in the fourth quarter. All of you will now need to stay away from committing any Class A or B offenses, or multiple, meaning more than one, Class C or D offenses. Question: what would be the penalty if you make any bad choices? It is not walking the line. Remember that walking is a privilege, not a right. Also, the ceremony is not about you anymore. It's about all those individuals who have had your back over the last years. Make good choices, and I'll see you on the 24th of May.
Just a friendly reminder, the main office is still accepting essay and class fees. We are open and available during recess and lunch only. Thank you.
Kamehameha Scholars Program open to 9th and 10th graders. Hey 9th and 10th graders, are you planning to attend college after graduating from high school? Have you heard of the Kamehameha Scholars Program? Kamehameha Scholars is a support and assistance program using a holistic and Hawaiian culture-based approach, providing academic counseling, guidance, and mentoring year-round. All program completers will earn a valuable college tuition scholarship. Applications are due on April 30th, 2019. See the Hilo High website for more information, or please see your counselor or Ms. Frias. College Fair Field Trip, April 24th. Hey Vikings, the last college fair of the school year is scheduled for Wednesday, April 24th. The class of 2020 juniors were given first priority to sign up last week, but only one person turned in their form. Now sign up is open to all other grades on a first-come, first-served basis. Please come to A1 to pick up a field trip form. Signed forms are due back to A1 by Monday, April 22nd at 3 p.m. No late forms will be accepted and space is limited to 2 buses. See Ms. Frias or Ms. Lawrence in A1 if you have any questions. George Fox University Visitation. Students, if you are interested in attending a recognized Christian university in Newburgh, Oregon, where every student will be known personally, academically, and spiritually, then come on down to room A1 to sign up to attend George Fox University presentation. Here's today's menu. For Wiki, it's papaya bread or cereal and toast with apple wedge and orange juice. For lunch is roast pork with gravy and steamed rice, veggie punch, lomi tomato, and pineapple. Thank you for watching KVIKS. If you missed any of these announcements, please visit our KVIKS TV page on our official website, hilohigh.org. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Have a great day, Vikings.